What is DTF? Hi, I'm Adrienne with DTF.com. If you're watching this video, you're most likely unfamiliar with DTF and are curious about adding the technology to your business. DTF is still fairly new compared to other apparel decoration methods. So let's start with the basics. What is DTF, or direct to film? DTF is a printing process that involves printing a graphic onto a piece of film using multiple water-based colored inks, adding adhesive powder, and curing the film. This film is then applied to a garment with heat and pressure from a heat press machine, resulting in a highly detailed and long-lasting graphic. This method can be used to decorate a wide range of garments and other items. DTF is most commonly compared to the direct-to-garment or DTG printing method. However, DTF is much more versatile and durable. DTG only works on pre-treated cotton or natural fiber garments, whereas DTF can be put on just about any fabric. Also, DTF can produce much more bold and vibrant colors. DTF has only been around since 2021 and didn't start seeing mainstream adoption until 2022. As we continue to explore the possibilities of DTF, we are discovering new and innovative applications for this printing process all the time. DTF.com and our video channel are all about helping you better understand DTF and how to use it to grow your apparel decoration business. I want to hear from you in the comments below. What issues are you currently having? What would you like to know more about? Leave a comment now and we'll do our very best to help you, and maybe even cover it in a future video. Whether you're brand new to DTF or just looking for an edge over your competitors and you're excited to learn more, subscribe to this channel and ring that bell so you're notified when our next DTF.com video is released. Don't forget to head over to DTF.com for industry news, products, shop profiles, and more tips to help you grow in the DTF space.